VH1. Turn it on and leave it on.
Hello, this is the right time. Atlantic, Stax, Motown, Philadelphia. Take the sounds of these legendary labels, add great pop writing and inspirational singing, and you've got the theme to tonight's show. So.
Sitting in the morning sun, yeah, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. I'll be watching the ships and I'll watch them roll away again. Oh, I'll be now sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll.
What I call soul. Sam Moore from Sam and Dave grew up singing gospel music, but then discovered the power of the first soul records.
I wasn't able to listen to rock and roll because I had a Christian family. And they didn't allow that kind of going on in the house.
Right.
But I would sneak out at night
mm-hmm.
and go to my friend's house, and I would listen to the Fire Royale,
mm-hmm.
Hank Ballard and the Midnighters,
right.
and Willie John,
mm-hmm.
and things like that. So I got a chance, and Clyde McFadden.
Right.
Little Richard.
Uh-huh.
Bill Moose Jackson. Oh,
right. Yeah.
My
Some
God.
Some people I was listening to.
Yeah, so behind all that, I slipped out and I would listen to it. Gospel.
Now, what do you think makes a great soul singer? What do you think it takes?
When you're talking about soul, you're talking about going back to the Ray Charles days.
Uh-huh.
You're not even talking about Jackie Wilson, but you're talking about, like, the Sam Cooks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, the Sim Twins.
Right.
Bobby Womack and the Valentinos.
Mm-hmm.
But now, that's what soul
music is.
Yeah.
The right time.
My next guest is Cyndi Lauper, a performer who's taken much of her musical and visual inspiration from the 60s.
The 60s had a whole look.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I was growing up. I remember the Beatles. That was a really big impression because their suits and the whole mod thing.
Yeah.
And Dusty Springfield. Well,
as yeah, you can right.
See,
yeah,
I got that kind
little
of
dusty that
yeah,
today,
a little
yeah.
dusty. And the Supremes with the bows and the little bangs and the little cocktail dresses.
Right.
And I thought, you know, I think that the colors and the white and the pastels really, as a kid,
mm-hmm.
I just was drawn to it. I thought, oh, this is great.
What do you think makes a great soul singer?
Heart, connection with your insides and what you feel. Wilson Pickett
mm-hmm.
was a great soul singer, or Aretha, and actually, I used to love Gladys Knight.
Well, I'm gonna be as faithful as
check out who's hot this week on VH1's Country Countdown. Friday at 4, only on VH1.
All you need is this. To see this. Paul McCartney's New World Tour 93 is coming to your town. Paul McCartney. Only from VH1. These Paul McCartney tour dates are brought to you by AT&T.
It's where you had nicknames, attitudes, all-night talks, and part-time jobs. And since you left, it's the area code most of your calls go back to. Call AT&T now, and you can pay less for them. Spend $40 or more a month, we'll take 25% off your favorite area code. Plus 15% off your other calls, guaranteed, with no monthly fee. Call 1-800-426-4752. Real savings made simple. Just another part of the I-Plan.
Presenting the new Civic Del Sol from Honda. It's a sporty open-top car with a very remarkable feature. When it's windy outside, it's not so windy inside.
America, got any plans for dinner?
I feel like chicken tonight, like chicken tonight.
Don't be shy. You want Chicken Tonight simmer sauces from Ragu? Let us know.
Like chicken tonight.
8 great flavors full of real vegetables and herbs, like country French chicken and chicken cacciatore.
I feel like chicken tonight.
Just brown the chicken, simmer, and serve.
Like chicken tonight.
Now try Chicken Tonight Light. So delicious you won't believe it's light.
I feel like chicken tonight.
15 years ago, a child began her journey, and a drop of water began its journey. Day after day, she perfected her skills, and the mountains enriched the water. Only after 15 years can she truly achieve her best. And the water can be called Evian. Pure, balanced Evian natural spring water from the French Alps. To be the best takes time.
Loving you.
classic soul ballad by Otis Redding. Hall & Oates are the biggest selling pop duo ever. I asked Darrell Hall about his influences growing up in Philadelphia.
Philadelphia's a real soul town, you know, and I grew up real knees and things.
Yeah.
You know, and then got a backing band, and my first record was, I was 17, I worked with Gamble and Huff.
What do you think is distinctive about the Philly sound?
Well, I think it's a lot of things. It has to do with its geographical area, you know, that it's kind of the midpoint between the South and the North. So you get those kind of, that southern influence, both white and black influence from the South. And it's a very old city in America, so you have that traditional, you know, almost classical kind of a thing. And also a big jazz city, so it's a real nice melting pot.
You're going to do Me and Mrs. Jones.
Mm-hmm.
Why that song?
Well, that's a really unusual Philly song. You know, I've known this song, obviously, for years. I've sung it many times in bars. I never sung it, you know, along with the record. I never sang it in public. But it's an unusual Philadelphia song. It shows some of the jazz influences that come from there. I think it's pretty unique in the Gamble and Huff.
Mm-hmm.
It's always been one of my favorite songs.
Me and Mrs. Jones.
Don't miss Queen and the legendary Freddie Mercury. 3.5 hours of the music and memories. All this and more, Saturday at 4, only on VH1, the greatest video hits. Hey, looking for a good time in New York? Call 212-258-7468 and be a contestant on VH1's spicy new game show, Rumor Has It. Or if you just want to be in the audience, call 212-258-7479. Call right now.
Tea in the afternoon.
Tea, everyone.
Oh, why, thank you, Mandela.
Introducing Lipton Original Iced Tea. All natural, with a taste so original. You'll have to guzzle, gulp, or chug, but never sip. Lipton Original. This ain't no sippin' tea.
This boy's life. Newsweek magazine calls it moving, smart, and made with passion. De Niro at his best.
Here I am, lucky people.
Extraordinary. A haunting and beautifully made film. Acutely intelligent. Bargain is marvelous. A powerful 10. One movie that will reach your heart.
That's what I like to hear.
This boy's life. Rated R. Now playing select city. Starts April 23rd everywhere.
The name Mitsubishi means three diamonds. And to everyone involved in building Mitsubishi automobiles, the triple diamond emblem reflects a perpetual challenge to uphold the highest standards. Even when the goal is just to have fun. The 1993 Eclipse by Mitsubishi. See your dealer for special lease and cashback opportunities on 93 Eclipse models.
Lee and Perrins, the steak sauce only a cow could hate.
Get ready for action.
Roll 18, scene 1, take 18.
It's the all-new Private Pleasures video.
Wow.
Free with your paid subscription to Playboy magazine. Your free Playmate video is filled with the most beautiful visions ever viewed on your VCR. It's a classic collection, live and in living color that'll open your eyes and quicken your pulse.
It's a good time.
And every month, you'll get a great new issue of Playboy, including special issues like Back to Campus, Christmas, and Playmate of the Year. You'll get our famous pro and college football, plus fiction, fashion, humor, interviews, music. So much for just $29.97. And your free video includes some of the best of the Playboy collection. So call to order Playboy and receive your all-new free Private Pleasures video now.
That would be a good idea.
Call 1-800-252-4111. 1-800-252-4111.
We'll end tonight's show with just a little bit more of that sweet soul music.